The City of Freeport is celebrating Blue Ribbon Week to raise awareness and prevention of child abuse and neglect. This week of awareness also takes place during National Child Abuse Prevention Month. Each day gives you a chance to raise awareness by doing some different things. Today was Neon Day, tomorrow Pajama Day. Thursday is going to be your chance to match your outfit with someone else. And Friday, you can wear all blue. This is all to bring awareness to child abuse and neglect.